beautiful, lovely city, girl again, Mary Sparklings. Here on this video today, I'll be making a brief review on Fair & White So White exclusive whitenizer serum and Fair & White So White skin perfector serum. Before I go further here on this video today, my name is Mary. Here on this channel, we're talking about skincare, beauty tips, lifestyle, and entertainment. If you are new here on the channel, you are highly welcome. So highly welcome. So please, if this is your first time here on this channel, please do so consider subscribing to the channel. Do not forget to put on your notification bell so you'll be notified on any time, any day, upload any new videos. Fair & White So White exclusive whitenizer serum. Have you actually used the serum? If you have used the serum, and if you have used skin perfector serum as well, that's Fair & White So White skin perfector, do not forget to share your experience with me so the viewers out there can get to learn from your own side of experience how this product works on you, if it's reacted to your skin, if it gave you a nice result using it. Now I'll be starting with Fair & White So White exclusive whitenizer serum. Fair & White So White whitenizer serum is a nice serum. All depends on how you use it. Back then, I think I've used this serum back then. I think that was about 6 to 7 years ago. Then I didn't have knowledge on skincare. I didn't really know if I was to promise a product or not. I didn't even know. I didn't really have knowledge on that at all. So I was using a lotion, Pascal lotion, and it didn't give me even skin tone. It was giving me uneven skin tone. My body was looking, having a different color, and then my face was having a different color. I think it's because the face kind of it's more exposed to the sun, so then the skin on the other parts, since with the whole book clothing coverage and all that, so products on the face kind of work faster on the inner body than on the face. So then I needed a product that could brighten up my face, and then I ran through a friend who was using Fair & White So White whitenizer serum, and then she told me it's a nice serum, and that was how I had to get it from a nearby store. And so I used this product for some months. How I used this product was that I got it and then I used it just that way on my face. It was very nice at first. When I started using it, it brightened up my skin the way I really wanted it. It made me look glowing. It was so perfect, nice. Okay, it took off those kind of uneven tone I was having and made me have a nice tone. And then I realized that after about 3 weeks of using it, it started giving me reddish kind of reaction. Okay, that was how I now decided that I should promix it with the lotion cream I was using. Probably using it that way was really harsh on the skin. I have a sensitive skin, so it was reacting to my skin. So then I had to promix it with my lotion, but when I used it with my lotion, it was nice. It was so nice. It took off some dark spots on my skin. It gave me even skin tone. Okay, but I discovered that when using it, I used it, exceeded 3 months of using it, it started reacting to my skin. This also made me to stop using it. But actually, what prompted me to get this serum at first was because I was having uneven skin tone on my face. My face was looking different from my inner body. So this was why I had to get this serum. I used this serum to promise my cream. It was perfect. At first, when I was using it that way on my face alone, I used it for like 3 weeks, it started reacting to my skin because of the strong active ingredient it contains in it. So then it worked nicely. It gave me even skin tone. It made me look blooming, shining. Okay. But after some time, I observed that it was really reacting to my skin. So I had to stop using it. Fair & White So White exclusive whitenizer serum gives a brightening and overall complexion. This serum leaves the skin feeling silky and soft. It gives the skin a soft and silky texture. The serum absorbs very easily, penetrates very easily, and dries the skin very easily. So I'll be going to Fair & White So White skin perfector. I didn't use it. It was my auntie that was using this particular one. She paid a visit sometime, and then she was using this particular serum. It was so nice on her. She was actually using the serum that way on her face. I think she used it for, when she paid the visit, she used it for like a week before coming. It was so nice. It brightened her skin. It made her look gleaming. It made her look so beautiful. 2 weeks of using it brightened her. When it got to like 3 weeks of using it, brightened her, and I started observing that she was having some kind of reddish spots on her skin. I called her attention. I was like, this is what I'm observing on your skin. Look at, you're having some reddish spots on your skin. So she stopped using it that way, and she decided to promise it to her lotion. Then she was using it her lotion. It made her look so beautiful. After about 3 weeks, she was looking so bright, so beautiful, so glooming, so beautiful. Her skin was looking soft, so nice. I was beginning to like it so much. But after about 3 months of using this lotion, she started having reactions. Started giving her discoloration on her skin. Started giving her some kind of green veins. I'm not trying to discourage you, okay? For those of you who want to have 2 to 3 shade lighter, you can promix this serum. This is a nice serum. It's used to promix on products, okay? Now, if you want to just use it on your skin, just that my advice is that do not use it for a long time. If you're using it on your face or your skin that way, possibly to take off some spots, to light up some spots on your affected areas on your skin, advise that you do not use it for too long. And then if you're promising it with your lotion cream, do not use it for too long. Why So White Skin Perfect So Serum has a unique blend of scents. Okay, it makes the skin silky and soft. It quickly penetrates into the skin. It clears off skin discoloration. It improves skin clarity for that skin discoloration, depending on how you're using it. Like I said before, this is my own experience using it. I do not know for your own experience using it. Okay, I might use this, might react on me, it might work for me, it might not work for you the same way I used it. So all depends on how you're using it. So it improves skin clarity. It's radiance for a healthier, brighter skin tone and complexion. So now if you're using it, please do not, I advise that when using the serum, if you want to use it that way, since I've used it before and I saw how it reacted and I have my experience now, so I can easily tell someone when you're using it, this is how you use it. My advice is that when you want to use it, you use it at night because of the shade of sun. Okay, or you use it to your sun. Maybe when going out, if you want to use it within the day, ensure to use your sunscreen. But if not, the best time you can use the serum is at night. Okay, do not use it within the day. So it will not, the sun reaction, the sun will not react to your skin. Okay, follow up with SPF 50 sunscreen daily and after lightening treatments in order to maintain even skin tone. Okay, this particular serum contains 1.9% of hydroquinone. That's why I said it's best to use at night. Now, if you want to use it within the day, ensure to use the sunscreen. Ensure to use SPF 50 sunscreen protection so you will not have further reactions in your skin. So guys, this is going to be the end of today's video. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do well to subscribe, put on your notification bell so you'll be notified on any time any day I upload any new video. It's nice having you here on the channel. Thank you so very much for watching this video. I'm super excited for you making the time to watch this video. Thank you so very much. One love, keep us together. Thank you. See you on my next video.